Milton home prices have reached an all-time high this month, and we're going to break that down for you right now.
Welcome to the Milton Market Minute. I'm Michelle Merritt.
And I'm Shaleni Henriquez, and we are Silver Birch Collective with RE/MAX Real Estate Center here in Milton. And your time is valuable, so stay with us for the next minute or so where we're going to break down what's really been happening in the Milton real estate market and help you make sense of it all.
The November stats are in, and our Milton real estate market has experienced another record-breaking month. The average home price across all types for Milton in November increased by another 3% this month, bringing the average price in Milton to 1.205. That is up 26% over November of 2020.
The same number of sales took place this month than last month, but with 39% less inventory this month, that's impacting sale price, and we're seeing the list price to sale price ratios go up. We were 107% last month, and it's 110% in November. So there's less inventory on the market. There's still a very healthy demand for Milton real estate, but there are less options, 39% less options there were in November compared to October. So there's less homes to choose from. So we really do have a supply issue. There are less homes on the market. Interest rates are really low as well. And that is just fueling this healthy demand. People want to live in Milton. I mean, it's a great place to live. We live here, but that is fueling it, definitely.
Historically, December isn't the best time to sell your home, but 2021 has been proving differently. So if you have plans to sell your home in 2022, the time to get in touch with us is now. Historically, the spring market starts in February, but putting a strategy in place now allows us to course correct if we need to.
We have our 2022 predictions video coming out in the first week of January. So if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, make sure you do that now so you don't miss out on that, because we're pulling out our crystal balls. So it's gonna be a good one. Thank you so much for watching. If you wanna get in touch with us, we're gonna put a Calendly link below. We love talking about Milton real estate, so you can set up a time to chat with us. And you know, we do weekly market updates on Instagram. So if you're not following us there, go on and check us out at Silver Birch Collective on Instagram. And we'll see you next week with another great video.